A man and woman were killed in a house fire in West Covina this morning. The home is on North Broadmoor Avenue near West Puente Avenue. We are told it was fully engulfed in flames when firefighters arrived on the scene. When they made their way inside, they found the two people dead. The cause of the fire is still under investigation. West Covina police are on the scene.